Zeus happening on that screen. Was killing pixels. Zero towers. Oh, ne öyleyim canım.
else can I show you what I have for sale?
Beware the living. I'm listening.
Who says that the undead don't know anything about cooking? Take my secret recipe for turtle bisque, for example. I've known folks that would come back from the dead just to enjoy a bowl. Speaking of which, I haven't been able to make any lately. I used to head over to Lake Lordamere myself to hunt snapjaws, the nasty things, but I can't pull a notable talent of the Wizards of Dalaran is their familiarity with elementals, powerful creatures from other dimensions. The wizards use magical tokens as a means to control these elementals. Magus Voidglare would like some of these tokens to study. Enter the territories of the Dalaran wizards west of Hillsbrad and gather the tokens. You might find the tokens on any citizen of Dalaran, but I suggest hunting at the internment camp. It's safer than Dalaran itself. I came to Taran Mill to research, but now must resolve a crisis. You see, four Forsaken fled the Undercity a few months ago. They turned their backs on their brethren. But what's worse, they stole from the Dark Lady. These thieves broke into a secure vault and stole four artifacts, items our apothecaries required in certain studies. Sylvanas would have these artifacts returned. The thieves fled the Undercity to Dalaran, and those wizards quarantined them in the Lordamere internment camp.
Yeah. The story's a bit shit when it comes to her at the end. Because she's no bad, no good. She did the old classic, she was mind control, so be good. It's you, isn't it? Yeah. cup of tea. All being in that boat. Come down. And come down.
Thank you.
Sounded like a book or something. Need money, man. What the fuck? You know, miss me. That way. Rapinikas. Pinicky Hitsy. Rip. You got a little bit.
I got what you need.
No, you don't.
Glad I could help.
Speak quickly. News of your glories in Hillsbrad traveled fast. You have done well, adventurer. The Hillsbrad Town Registry indicates that the Azure Lode mine is under Alliance control. Furthermore, the mine is a prime source of iron ore for the Alliance armories. Even though we've struck a decisive blow to the town of Hillsbrad, the Alliance still supports and protects the Azure Lode mine fervently. The mine lies due south of Hillsbrad. Go there and slay the foreman, a human by the name of Bonds. Kill his miners as well. That should send a clear message to the Alliance.
You found it, most excellent adventurer. Here, take the Rod of Helcula. You will need it. Helcula fashioned three ceremonial pyres as part of his most powerful spell. The Flame of Azel and the Flame of Veraz lie within the foothill caverns. The Flame of Uzel lies in a cave above the caverns, further north in the mountains. The Rod of Helcula must be charged from each of the three.
The quest of the age.
Sub-Sub, a warrior of the Horde, Regthar Deathgate, is recruiting agents for a mission into the land of Desolus. Speak with him if you wish to volunteer. He is stationed in the Barrens, in a series of bunkers west of the crossroads, and sharpen your weapons. Desolus is a place torn by war.
High Executor Darthalia sent me to keep watch of Dun Garak from a distance. I'd set up camp just out of sight, but when morning came and I had to boil water...
Even though undeads want their cup of tea.
strength and honor. Go with honor.
High Executor Darthalia sent me to keep watch of Dun Garak from a distance. I'd set up camp just out of sight. But when morning came and I had to boil water, the student, wonderful. This is why Leiden belongs to the Royal Society of Snobs and gets to do research, and I'm stuck being an instructor. If I win another teaching award, I'll never live it down.
Goodbye.
do it. Oh, it's done a right fuck up. Well, I ain't done a... It's not a massive fuck up, it's just an annoying one. I put quest items in me bank safe room. I had drawn them out and I've abandoned the quest. So now I have to run back, pick up the quest, fly to Undercity, get the shit out of me back, bang, then fly back, then do the quest. Confusing me. I was like, that's why. Oh, I'm goofed up.
That better be good.
I hear you were enlisted by Darthalia to wage war on the humans of Hillsbrad. So jealous I am. While you're off having all the fun, slaying humans, pillaging the town, terrorizing innocent people, I'm stuck standing guard here in Taran Mill. Perhaps you'll take pity on an old death guard like myself. You see, I am collecting human skulls, and you will be fighting humans for quite some time. Over the course of your long battle, bring me 30 skulls, and I will make it worth your while.
Hmm.
old town. Cooked away.
Exactly what you need. Trust no one.
I haven't got all day. Trust no-
How may I be of service?
Trust ah, good news. I didn't mess up and put them all in my bank. I got rid of them. I just pointlessly flew. And I'm back, let's go. I wonder if anyone's here. It's a slight talent.
Thank you.
Oof, unlucky, son. Maybe. Seems. Maybe more. Don't know. No, he's got a flat down Elton's Road. Yeah, he got a flat and a new job. What? Like a project manager, site manager. 55 a year. Yeah, I don't know. He went on stick. Yeah. I don't know if he's gone in and we're like, yo, I'm a coke addict, I'm leaving. If
Yes.
This respawn rate is dire.
Thank you.
Even if it just reflects damage. No, thank you. Ooh, 36, Jesus Christ. I don't need him, but I need to put... Eat up. If I can sap out, it's easy. The sap one off. Easy.
Go outside and kill some food.
Yeah, nice. Thank you. No, no, no. Whoa, we're halfway there. Leaving out of bed. It's 500. No. Through. No, I won't show if he was on it. Yeah, I think so. Right. Hmm? Yeah. I think so. I don't tend to get involved, do I? Hmm? No.
Thank you.
Thanks, babe. Be me dinging 33, I think. Oh yeah, easy. Easy. I don't like cricket.
Oh no.
I love it. Yeah.
Speak quickly. These will do nicely. Although it looks like their magic is faded, it would be best if the Magus' initial experiments were on inert specimens.
Oh, 33.
Thank you, adventurer. The Magus will be busy studying those stone tokens you gathered, but I know he'll eventually want examples of their counterpart, bracers of binding. These are set around the wrists of actual elementals and bind them into the mage's service. Hunt elementals in the ruins of Dalaran and gather their bracers of earthbinding, and the Magus will be pleased. You have done a great service for the Forsaken, adventurer. These artifacts have been sorely missed, and it is good to hear that Keegan and the other betrayers have found justice. The wizards of Dalaran...
The dwarves ate it.
Finally, from what I can...
Rest your weary bones for a spell.
Victory for Sylvanas.
What? Oh, victory to Sylvan. Is what it is, isn't it? Peace.